just things from Bologna, real from Bologna. Pasta is made in Bologna every week by 15 girls. We call them sfogline, so they are doing the sfoglia, the big pasta. We have a lot of type of ham, of mortadella, salame rosa, and many, many things I think nobody really tried.
It's a good change of taste and of experience and of emotion too.
I knew the city before and I had this idea from one and a half year, and then I decided to move here because I would like to have a new experience.
I come here only because I want to come for give an help to Giacomo. I never study French or Deutsch, but here I found a nice thing that all of the people that come in the restaurant, most of the people is Italian.
It's not like London or Paris, you know, there's a lot of people, but there's a small community of people.
I love this place, Matungé. I really love because there is a lot of people for all of other countries.
It's really nice. I mean, it's very good because, you know, just in front of us they are selling insects and we are selling fresh pasta. It's very, very, you can feel a lot of energy in this area, in Matungé.
We go very straight with the job. We work together, and Giacomo 1 year ago decided to come in Brussels, and I work in the same restaurant, but I was a little bit lonely without him because he's a very nice boy, he's very happy, and when you have some problem, he don't care about that, and try to find every time a new solution of the problem.